But they have a different walk of life from him. And that's who, and that's what we're to do as a church. We are to go and infiltrate life. We're not to be infiltrated by life. We are the salt of the earth, and so we take our spirit into a situation and we change it. We don't let the situation and the spirit of the situation change us. And so we are a powerful force, a powerful people, and God will have you go into what seems to be unfriendly territory. God will have you interact with people that seem not to be of your kind and of your spirit. But he's only sending you there to be a difference. He's sending you there to be light. And sometimes we want to be like the so-called world. And when I say the so-called world, I mean individuals who do not know God. And so we do that, and we try to be like them. When really, there's nothing wrong with connecting with people and identifying with people. When a missionary goes across seas and reaches across the aisle, they learn the language, they learn the culture, and then when they go in, they become a part of the culture, a part of the language. But their character remains different. They don't take on the customs and norms of the culture in such a way that they lose their light or they cover their illumination. When you accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you become different. You are different. And some of the things you used to do, you just can't do anymore. And then when you see the new things you used to do, you just don't do it as good anymore. And so now, you know, you go to a church, sometimes you're in that middle stage. Seems like you don't fit in with church people. You sure don't fit in with these people here anymore. And you know, a lot of times you be in that in-between growth phase where you think you like them, but you're not like them anymore. And you, for whatever reason, feel like you're not like this group here. The best thing for you to do is turn and keep pushing that growth. And it's a process of God grows you up and develops and things of that nature. And so we see that these individuals, they go across the lake to this region. When Jesus got out of the boat,